Who knows that wars don't end, they simply change. And there can never be peace as long as guns are still loaded and there's plenty of ammunition.
What are you still doing here, Chuck? I threw you out hours ago.
I wanted to let you know the treaty is over.
Fine with me. This pretense of civility was exhausting.
Being amicable isn't in our blood. I've realized we're not friends. Friends have to like each other. And after what happened tonight, I could never like you.
I could never like you either. In fact, I hate you.
I've never hated anyone more.
Every nerve ending in my body is electrified by hatred.
There is a fiery pit of hate burning inside me, ready to explode.
So it's settled.
We're settled.
Weapons may be deadly. XOXO, Gossip Girl.